maintain it, stay the same and maintain it. Safe to say the kid getting older. Forever gang, I'm never switching over. Made a lane and niggas can't get over. I can't measure rapper, baby Bobby. Rather get the pack and keep it over. Big dripper, stand up in the ocean. Everybody
tell me what you see in me.
So y'all, I'm done with my eyelashes for this side. So y'all, like, y'all see the result. So
I'm done with this eye.
Get into it. Oh, okay. But y'all, I'm about to do my makeup and then I'm about to do my hair. So let's get into it. My favorite part. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's my favorite part. For real. Let's get right into that one. Y'all, I'm about to put edge booster on my eyebrows. I use this as my eyebrow gel. Y'all, I need to stop being cheap and I need to go buy me some. Buy myself some and stop being cheap and using my edge control, because that's what I be doing. See how I just defined that eyebrow? Boy, I defined a freak out of it too. My makeup, literally, I'm my own makeup artist, my own eyelash person, and I'm my own wig person. Like, when I say I'm such a DIY girl, do it yourself, that's literally me up and down. I'm not gonna pay for something that I can learn how to do and do it myself. And it's just me, everybody different. Let's get into it. It's giving very much simple, clean, and cute. So now you guys, I'm about to put on my lip gloss because my look is completed. I'm not doing lip liner. This is really eating like it's supposed to. So I'm gonna put on my clothes and I'm gonna do my hair. So let's get right into it. Y'all, this is what I'm wearing for my podcast pictures. It's some blue jeans. They're very cute. They have a little hose right here. So I'm wearing some blue jeans. And I'm about to wear, y'all, I hate white t-shirts, but I'm about to wear this tight fitted shirt and have the little tightness on the side. And I don't know what jewelry I'm about to wear. I'm either finna wear this set because it's really cute. I just know what I'm finna smell like. So I'm finna put on my Victoria's Secret bombshell because this smells really good. And I'm finna put on my Meet Me in Miami, baby. Meet Me in Miami lotion. So let's get dressed. Okay, so this is how one side look. So now I'm about to do my other side and then my hair and stuff is complete. Okay, all my hair is finished. And I have all my clothes. So it's giving SavedByGrace type vibes. Very cute, soft, and it's giving purr. So I'm about to get ready to go take my picture, you guys. So let's go. So y'all, we got the setup right here. It's a little wrinkly, but we're gonna make it do what it do. This chair's so tall, I can't even. You can get my toes, they painted. So y'all, just got done taking my pictures. Y'all, I'm so excited about what's coming. You know, stay tuned. So y'all, just got done taking pictures. So now you guys, I am about to plan out the month of February and I'm finna journal and do my calendar for this month. And then after I get done with this, I'm about to head to Starbucks and I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I'm finna go to Starbucks, give me something to drink and massage and cheddar biscuit. So let's get right into it. So I always plan out my week. I only plan out a week because I don't try to live too far ahead in my life. And then I get the overthinking and I don't want to too much overthink type thing. So I'm about to journal. So yeah, let's journal. And it's 2024, y'all. Journaling is very therapeutic. Like, y'all should try it. 10 out of 10. Y'all, my calendar for the first week of February, the 5th through the 11th, is planned out. So now I'm about to do my paper calendar and my journal. Then I'm about to Read my book. Y'all, go get this book by Jenny Ellen. Get out your head. It's 10 out of 10. Recommend. And I'm about to do my Holy Bible and my notes. Like, y'all, I do a lot of planning and journaling. That's how I keep up with my days, content, ideas, and just everything. It helped me to stay centered, stay balanced type stuff. So I'm about to head to Starbucks, and then we're going to the outlet, then Hobby Lobby. Then I gotta come back and get ready for work. I'm just trying to get as much as I can done before I go home this weekend, but I still got on the same clothes. I just added my beige purse and my black. It's gonna be cold, y'all, but it's not that cold. It's okay. Anywho, let's go. So y'all, let's go. Let's go. Hold up, because this light that's outside, y'all, is everything, literally. Campus, because why spend your money when you can spend your campus money? Your scholarship money. So that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to listen to my girl, Layton. Layton Green, y'all. She be eating. I'm so in love. So, of course, I'm going to listen to her music. Because, baby, I'm in love. But let's get into this sun. So, y'all. For a second, I'll be focused. I don't like that. But, yeah, so let's head to go get some Starbies before we get our day started. I don't like that y'all can't see me because the sun is like right here, but yeah, let's get into it. So y'all, I am on campus. Today is Monday, so today I'm just on campus to get Starbies, that's all. And then I'm finna leave campus. So I'm really at the point to where I am going to bring my camera everywhere with me. I feel like that is maturing as a YouTuber. So yeah, but that's all I'm on campus for, y'all, to get a Starbies. I love when other pretty girls give me a compliment. Like, I'm surprised I won't even vlog. And she was like, "You're so pretty." I was like, "I'm thank you." But y'all, I'm at Starbies. Y'all, I'm at Starbies. TATIIII. So y'all, I just got the strawberry refresher. That's all I really need. So
did you enjoy yourself?
Are so cute, but I already got some.
Thank you, Miss Tati.
You're welcome.
Y'all, I really look good. Like, y'all can't tell me that I don't look good. Like, skin clear, makeup look good. Wig, no baby hair is eating. Yeah, that's what I'm about to go. I got a Monday strawberry lemonade refresher. So now you guys, I'm about to go run my errands and get this stuff out the way. So let's go. So you got, ew. Why do it look like that? I feel like my camera not clean. Hell, it's okay, there we go. There my baby go. But out of 10, because everybody at Starbucks do not know how to make drinks, so don't get it confused. I've been wanting to go in this store for the longest, and since Hobby Lobby is like right here by it, so I'm gonna go ahead and go in here and see, can I find me like a new Bible? Even though I just bought one, I need a new Bible. So try to find a new one. I literally just got a new Bible. Hey, I literally just got a new Bible, but I feel like the one I got is not how I want it to be type thing. I got a devotion Bible one. Here is the study Bible. This more $89, y'all. I feel like this kind of like crazy. Okay, I do like this Bible. I'm just looking at it first because it's a certain way how I want my stuff. But I do like it, and I like how it explains. How it's kind of like it explains
like the type of book that you're going to read. I just looked up the barcode on Amazon, and for Amazon it is $49.97, which is going to equal to like 50. But is it the same thing? Okay, update you guys. So the Woman's Study Bible is on sale, which is the same price on Amazon. So I got the Bible and I got my tabs. I might need to buy a cute bookmark. So I like these type of markers. I'm gonna get these. With me, y'all, I'ma always check the price. So it's $2.99, it's gonna equal up to $3. So I can buy it. So I got my study Bible, my tabs, and my markers. I already have a notebook. I don't know if I should get a new notebook just for Bible only. I think I am. I get a new journal just for like, just me and God, just me and his time, you know? So they have the cute little journals right here. My favorite one is this one. It's very cute and elegant. And it's only $8.99. So I got it. Like I said, I've been wanting to come in that store. I'm just now going in there. So I got a new Bible, Women's Study Bible, with my little thumbnails that can go on the side of the Bible, with my highlighters. And I'm gonna show y'all what they look like once I get in the car. But I'm gonna go to Hobby Lobby, which is next to them. So let's head to Hobby Lobby. I got everything so far, so now I'm about to head home. It is currently 4:00, so I'm about to head home and I'm about to get dressed. So yeah, I got it though, y'all. I'm gonna get through this 12-hour shift because your girl got it. God's gonna give me this strength. Philippians chapter 4 verse 13. So I'm about to head and get ready for work. Currently 4:00. I normally try to get ready and clock in early. It's just something that I do, you know. But it's 4:00. I don't start getting dressed till 4:30, so that's good. I got mostly everything that I need so far for today. Tomorrow, I'm going to try to do the same thing, like go get some stuff little by little and then get my outfit for my grandma's birthday this weekend and for church. So just bear with me because I'm probably going to be running off like 6 hours or less of sleep. But I got it, though. So, yeah. But if you're working in healthcare, y'all, do not burn yourself out. Because I'm finna get ready to start nursing school. Do not burn yourself out. And that's what I'm learning not to do right now. So, but y'all, I'm about to head home, you guys. So y'all, I got my stuff that I needed for Valentine's Day. And my Bible. And I got my little cute basket. So, I'm going to keep everything in there for right now. Until I get it all situated and until I have time to get it situated. So I'm on the phone with my boyfriend. We're talking about business. So now you guys, I'm about to get in the shower. I look good. I'm gonna get in the shower and I'm gonna take off my makeup and stuff for work. So yeah, day one of college block is completed on a Monday. You guys, I'm getting ready for work. My face, like, I took my makeup off because I'm not finna go work overnight with makeup on my face. I don't want my skin to break out. I am all ready for work. I have my scrubs on under my sweater. I be really, really cold in hospital. I don't know. Is it just me? But I got on my gray scrubs as usual. With my white shoes. Let me show y'all. With my white shoes. So I'm ready to go for work. I'm gonna wear my hair down because I'm that girl and I'm pretty, so I'm gonna walk up in there like, oh, okay. But yeah, I'm all dressed, ready to go for work. So I'm about to put on my badge and my germans and stuff. In the morning, because I ain't go grocery shop for none. But I'm just gonna take one of these, my corn dog sausage pancake sticks for breakfast, and I'm finna take my bundt cake with me. So let's pack that and get in the car and deal.
take my bunk cake. Y'all, get in the car. Coming in with me on day one. I'm gonna see y'all in the morning once I get off. And we're finna go ahead and get into day two of my college vlog. My first college vlog. I'm so excited. Thank you for who you are. I pray that I have a good day at work today, God. I pray that you protect me from any hurt, harm, or danger, even from diseases, God. I pray that I'll be able to serve my patients in love, God, and to take care of them, God, and to give me the level of patience that I need with certain patients, God. I pray that you give my patients peace, tranquility, and calmness on tonight. They'll be able to sleep for the rest of the night, God, that they just get rest. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. So I'm about to head to work now. It's mandatory that I pray to God before I go to work because some environments, you got to set the atmosphere before you even step into them or even get into them. Like, you know, yeah. Now, you guys, let's get into my morning / night routine as a college student when I get off work. So, I'm out the shower, you guys. I'm just about to brush my teeth. Like, it's really the norm morning routine until I go hygiene shopping, so. And I'm about to put on my clothes. I'm gonna get in the bed because I'm about to be sleep deprived, like, real fast. Yeah. Here I go. Okay, y'all, catch y'all when I get up for my 4 to 5 hour nap. So, and my bed is already made up for me to get in. So, catch you guys when I get up. So, see y'all. But remember, y'all, this is day two. Let's get right into it. Y'all, I just got done washing clothes, as y'all saw in my earlier in this video. So now I'm about to put these up and then I'm about to get ready to head out. I'm about to wear my bombshell. Okay, y'all, I am ready to go. I got class at 1:45. It's 1:25. So I did a soft glam makeup look. It's really soft, really cute, really simple. This is the fit for class. This is the fit for class. With my bubbly shoes, my book bag, my Starbucks cup. So now I'm about to get ready to get in the car, head to class. But I gotta pick up a package that is at the clubhouse for me. Make it at the clubhouse and I'm gonna head to class. So let's go, you guys. Let's get right into this vlog with your girl TATIIII. I'm about to take out my trash. So y'all, I'm taking out this trash. Now you guys, I'm about to head to class. I actually love my neurobiology class. I love biology. It's just, only thing that I don't like, y'all, is chemistry. Like, me and chemistry do not get along. Okay, you guys. On campus day two. So, y'all. When I say I'm speed walking like crazy, I'm speed walking. So that is the building. And I'm headed there now. What'd you say? Yeah, I just ran. I'm still finna run. But I'm finna run inside the building. Yo, I'm out of breath. I can't eat. So y'all, I made it on time. It's 1:38.
finally fixed my phone. So Clay's about to store it now.
Directly on the optic nerve or something like that. Because of it, he got it, and
So y'all, I have my second class today, which is in the same room, which is evolution. So I might not stay here the whole time. I might leave, but let's get into this vlog. But I'm handling business. Okay, y'all. So I'm heading to my car. Y'all, I'm really just, I'm trying my best not to cry. I'm trying my best not to, y'all, I'm really finna cry, literally. Because when I say I feel overwhelmed, y'all, I feel just so overwhelmed. Like, I'm just finna go to the car, literally. I literally just, class not even over with. I was finna sit right here and be like, okay, guys, class over with, I'm heading to my car, but y'all, class not over with. I walked out in my, this was my last class. Class started at 3:05, I walked out like at 3:39. I didn't have long in class, but I just walked out. I just like, I can't function. I can't focus right now. I just need to go to my car. And I just need to pray to God right quick. I even called in to work tonight because, like, y'all. I'll talk to y'all when I get a car. Because I'm not trying to cry while walking. Because, baby, these tears are going to come out my eyes for real. Boyfriend literally just tested me. Like, he said, cast your cares on him. He cares about how you feel. And he is the Lord of the feelings that you have. Like, and it's literally scripture. It says, cast your cares and your worries on God because he cares for you. And that's literally what I'm about to do, you know.
See what a gracious
love. I just parked my car. I feel so much better after praying, y'all. I feel really calm, like. God's spirit is just on me. But y'all, park my car right there where I don't post the park yet. Let's just pray don't get towed. So I'm like rushing here to hurry up and get me something to eat so I can rush out. So I'm at the grill. It's so wild. These the menus. So I'm just finna get me a hot honey chicken sandwich meal. Good. Hello, my battery about to die. Wait. So y'all, I got my food that I just showed y'all. So I'm about to go charge my camera up and I'm about to go Valentine's Day shopping and buy my outfit for my grandma's birthday and stuff. So let's go. So y'all. So I wanted to do something different, so I got him New Balance, but I'm trying to find some more stuff for him. So I'm probably finna go in H&M. I was like, I'm gonna shop for myself, but y'all, I already shop for myself way too much. So I'm here for him, not for me. Y'all, I made it though, it's 6:32. I was like, they closed it soon, so let me just hurry up. I took the wrong exit 2 times, but I'm at Bunt Cake, my face. Hey. Can I get a confetti? That's all.
One confetti,
this is gonna
be
608. Okay. Okay, let me go. Stop, and we finna go. I'm not gonna say it because my boyfriend on the phone and he gonna know where I'm going. I don't want him to know what I got or what stores I'm going to for him because he nosy. He a nosy little boy. My gift basket. Oh! Oh, this is okay. Gonna get into day 3. Good morning, y'all. Today is day 3 of my college vlog. So, welcome back. So, I wasn't gonna start vlogging right now, but I just feel like y'all should hear this. So, I'm reading this book called Get Out of Your Head by Jenny Allen. And I just want to remind you who God says you are in case sometimes you forget, you know? So it says, I am who I am. Exodus chapter 3 verse 14. I am the beginning and the end. I am the first and I am the last. Revelation chapter 22 verse 13. I am light. In me there is no darkness at all. 1 John chapter 1 verse 5. My hand laid the foundation of the earth, and my right hand spread out the heavens. When I call to them, they stand forth together. Isaiah chapter 48 verse 13. Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 5. I chose you and I appointed you that you should go and bear fruit, and that your fruit should be abide, so that whatever you ask the Father in my name, he may give it to you. John chapter 15 verse 16. I am he who blots out your transgressions, and I will not remember your sins. Isaiah chapter 43 verse 25. To all who receive me, who believe in my name, I give the right to become the children of God. John chapter 1 verse 12. Do you know that you are God's temple and that God's spirit dwells in you? 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 16. My spirit is within you. Ezekiel chapter 36 verse 27. So that's what God, and that's what God says about us. And I just want us to believe it and to walk firm in it and to be who he have called us to be. Because I know sometimes I forget. I know sometimes y'all may forget. But this is just a reminder. Like, hey girl, that's what God says about you. So walk in it confident, baby. Walk in it confidentially. Walk in it faithfully. Walk in it gracefully. Let them know that that's who God called you to be. And then it say, God has declared those truths about himself and about me. All these things are true for you and for anyone who loves and follows Jesus. This is who we are because of whose we are. We make our choices based on these truths, and our God doesn't change and always delivers on his promise. Y'all should go get this book. It really been helping me to not overthink and be in my head so much. God, thank you for reminding us who we are, God, and that we apply to our lives and that we live by the truth, God. Even when our mind says we are not, God, that you remind us, the Holy Spirit reminds us that that's who you called us to be, God, and that them scriptures get stuck and planted in our heads. In Jesus' name, we pray together as we read Get Out of Your Head by Jenny Allen. Amen. Oh, babe, guess what? I'm gonna drop molecular bio, so my workload won't be this much for this semester. I just got on some workout clothes because I got practice today. So I'm just wearing my little Raj track and field shirt and my gray tights with my running shoes today for class. So let's head to class, y'all. I might have time to stop by Starbucks. I don't know, but we'll see as we just go by day, time by time, because I'm not going to be overwhelmed. No. But I did pray, and I prayed with y'all this morning, so y'all know today's going to be a great day. Well, I'm just going to eat this for breakfast, and I got my Starbucks cups filled with water, because I got to start back drinking more water. I haven't been drinking water like that. I just been drinking Powerade juices and drinks a little too much, and a girl got to drink her water and mind her business, so that's what I'm going to do more. Now y'all, we about to go. I look so cute. My little workout clothes look like a lot, but let's go, you guys. Y'all, it's such a beautiful day today. It's very sunny and I love that. I really do. So I'm just putting my stuff in the car now. It's 9:32. Class don't start till 10, but I'm gonna just sit in my car for a little minute and call the next school I'm going to. I can't wait to share the news with y'all, so it's gonna be exciting. Into day 3 of college vlog. Yeah. So y'all, I'm in class. Today we have a quiz, which is our first quiz. I feel good about it. I don't feel like kind of like I'm going to pass. I don't have a choice but to pass so I can make A's and B's this semester and get my GPA up to a high 3 point something. So
Yeah, I just finished. So I just finished my quiz. I don't even know how to feel about it. I just really hope I pass because I'm aiming towards A's and B's semesters. Like, y'all, I don't even know how to feel. By the staircase. So y'all, I'm going to organic chemistry workshop. Oh, hey. I didn't know if people was already in here, but you're late to y'all. Staircase, man. Okay, you guys, I am finished with organic chemistry. Okay, you guys, I'm finished with organic chemistry workshop, so now I'm about to head to the cafeteria, and I'm about to give me, it's Chicken Wednesday, so I'm about to go give me some chicken before I go to practice, and I'm gonna go drop this class because I'm not gonna take too much. I'm not gonna take too many classes. That's gonna stress me out. No, we're not gonna do that. But yeah, I'm heading to the cafeteria. So, yeah. Okay, this mirror is pretty. Like, it's really giving, you're that girl, even in workout clothes. Y'all, let me use the restroom so I can go eat. The snack bar.
Hello. Hey. What you getting today?
Can I get two legs?
Yeah. Sorry.
You all right?
What happened?
Everybody, you feel me? I'm Kane. You know, see the bad girls love Kane. Okay. Go get the album, Apple Music, Spotify, whatever y'all use. And what's this gonna be on YouTube?
Yeah.
It's on YouTube. So after you watch the video, go click that. You feel me? Check me out. Appreciate you.
Okay.
Y'all.
You know what I'm saying? Like, but after that, after you're supposed to get the blood.
Yeah. It's gonna be supposed to. They haven't told us any more information about it. So in my head, I'm not going nowhere. To the orders. Talk to the orders.
Touche.
And then give me the one.
Not so much, because I'll eat all three.
All three?
They ain't gonna let you get four, though. Y'all, your girl got three plates of chicken. I'm still skinny. I ain't gaining no weight. Like, when is it gonna start kicking in? Because it ain't making 16. So, y'all, I had to come to the Jack, which is like our basketball and athletic center over here. So, I had to come here because I'm about to drop one of them classes because it's too demanding. So, I'm not finna take that right now when I'm already taking other classes that are too demanding. Plus two, that's just not gonna work with me, you know. But I'm here, y'all. I wasn't playing. Your girl is gonna drop that class because I'm not gonna be stressed out. So y'all, I went to my room and I put on some jogging pants and a sweater because I'm about to hit the practice and it is windy and cold and I am freezing. So right now I'm just heading to practice.
Really back here, but
so y'all, I'm about to pack. Only thing I'm gonna pack right now is just my clothes. Once I go on break, I'm gonna come back home and I'm going to pack my accessories and everything with it. So right now I'm about to pack, then I'm gonna go ahead and just clean my room up, like just go and get it done. Then I'm gonna get ready for work because I don't have work until like an hour 30 minutes. So let's get into this packing. But your girl TATIIII, because she's going home, and I am very excited to go home. Okay, so let's get into it.
Okay, y'all, so yesterday I had went to go buy some outfits. So, yeah, I went shopping yesterday, and I got this dress. So, I cannot wait to wear this dress, y'all. It's really, like, this dress is really giving modesty. Like, I'm going to show y'all once I put it on. I'm just so shocked about it. Matter of fact, just go to my Instagram, look at the picture. If I have the picture before I post this, I'm going to put it in this vlog for y'all. I'm about to choose some clothes out my packaging. that I got. I got a package at the clubhouse, but I'm going to pick it up before I go to work. So, yeah. But I'm still packing, so.
Guys, I'm almost done packing. I'm taking my Adidas bags.
It's the fact that I'm going through my closet, y'all, and I be buying so much stuff. I didn't even know I had this pink cute bow heel. Like, I haven't even worn it yet. Like, I have packages I haven't worn yet. And I have shoes that I haven't even got ready yet. Like, I have so much clothes, shoes, and purses. I'm gonna start planning out my outfits the night before because, baby, I got style for real, for real.
So, okay, you guys, I just got off for break, so I headed home because my apartment is literally 10 minutes away. So I just wiped my floor and stuff, and I already got one bag packed, and I wiped down on my counter and everything. So now I'm about to take out my trashes, and I'm about to clean my bathroom. So literally at 2:14 a.m. in the morning. So yeah. That's crazy, but this is what I do. This is just me. I don't know, it's just something.
So y'all, I'm ready to go. I am all packed and I got my Starbucks double shot energy drink. So about to go, and I have on my like little off-brand shoes. So let's go pack the car, and then I'm gonna go to Bundt K, get them a Bundt K, and then I can hit the road. So I'm taking my pictures at the 3 Foot Hotel. And they have like a rooftop thing on the top. So that's where we're about to go to take the pictures. It's gonna be really pretty. So let's get right into it. Y'all know the vibes.
Yeah, he's really tall. This is a shocker. I feel like it's something behind it. Rooftop we go. But so should it be this way? Because the lights over here.
Tell them your birthday was on.
Well, I don't want to tell them right now. I ain't looked my face. I ain't done yet.
Okay, y'all. I'm doing her makeup until her hair is finna get done. And then she finna get dressed. So I'm gonna let her get the camera again. At her birthday. And I'm gonna let her reintroduce herself the right way. Okay, y'all. Because she is 71 years old. And it is just... I'm blocking. That is just a blessing. I'm just playing y'all's house. So I'm just doing her makeup. I ain't never seen a man that like to spend money like he do. Cause have y'all? Oh, okay. Open this bag, please.
I gotta hurry up before they take my money off.
What I'm up?
I'm sorry about him.
Don't worry about it.
I got it.
Is it ready? Okay, period.
Turn me up, Frank.
Without further ado, let me introduce to you the birthday girl, Miss Gwendolyn Hill.
Wide open, let me play, but I'm in the stay up close, white man, mama. I'm trying to go and get that vlog out the way. Okay, y'all, this is the fit for the church Valentine's thing. So y'all see it, silver. It's giving modesty the back, y'all. Then I got the bob. Girl, your bob is fine. Valentine's dance, and I'm gonna show y'all everybody's outfit. And you know the setup, and we're gonna get right into it because we're gonna be lit. Even though it's at church, we're still gonna be lit. God didn't call us to be boring. Oh, well, I ain't think so. Hey, y'all. He's finally off. Well, he on break. So we finna go eat together. We finna go eat lunch together. Lunch with my boo. So y'all, I got me a smoothie bowl. Yeah, 10 out of 10. My nails. Get my nails filled in red, and I'm about to get my toes painted. So that's all that I'm about to get done. So I'm gonna bring y'all with me while they fill in my nails and get my toes color change. I'm just gonna do white. I'm gonna keep it basic and simple. I might end up doing color, but I think I'm just gonna do white. So yeah, let's get right into this vlog because I have to go to work literally 2 hours from now. So with me working 12-hour shifts, I try to get as much as I can done. So y'all just pray for me to have strength. God got me though. God got me. Because I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians chapter 4 verse 13. But let's get right into this. I'm in Cozy Nails. I come to the same place, so. Like I said, I'm about to get a feeling and I'm gonna change my color on my toes. This is really needed, y'all. Because I didn't want them to break off. Because I normally wait till they break off and then try to come back. But this time I was like, nah, but we're gonna keep the nails, toes, hair, eyelashes done this year. We're not playing around with nobody. So I'm here. Okay, y'all, now my nails are finished. We got finished at 5:10. So this is how they look. I did white this time. Because next time I do it, I'm going to do color. Because I got to take my grad picture. So. But yeah, this giving what it's supposed to be up. So now y'all, I'm about to do. So now I'm about to do my toes. And yeah, they need to be done ASAP. So I'll have time to make it to work once I leave here. And it's raining. I should never pick up a shift. I should have stayed off. But anyways, I'm in love with this white. It's cute. It's giving soft girl. When it comes to my nails and toes, I'm going to match every time. So y'all, my nails and toes is completed. As y'all saw, it's giving soft girl, it's giving hello, it's giving that type of vibes. But your girl is about to head to work. So today I'm working on a different floor. I'm working on oncology, which is like a cancer floor where cancer patients. Hey, y'all already know what this is, college vlog. So today your girl is going to go brunch with Tamia. So this is like our first time actually hanging out together. And so we're gonna go to Yotes Cap. It's really, really good. So we're doing brunching. I was gonna wear orange, but I decided to do green I decided to do this green sweater with my silver heels. So I'm about to leave and I'm about to head there now. Your girl is looking good, y'all. I tried on three different outfits because I was like, what I'm gonna wear? Like, I don't know. I just got out the bed, so I'm like, dang, I'm tripping. Like, girl, you got fixed in that closet. Put it together and let's go. Cause yo, but let me show y'all the fit. Cause you can have my son. Hey, this is the fit. Yeah, don't mind my closet though. So y'all, let's go. You can, y'all. Hold on, let me hold on to this real. Cause if I fall, it's over. But yeah. Ooh. Y'all, I think I got the heels on wrong, but I'm heading to the car now. It feel good out here. It's giving brunch vibes. It's giving what I got on. See, women, like, I just feel like it'd be 10 out of 10. But yeah, I'm getting in the car. And we're about to head to... Y'all ain't even unlocking my car. But we about to head there now, you guys. We're gonna take pictures first because, girl, once I eat and I get done eating, I be feeling so bloated. So it's best I take pictures before I eat. If you know, you know. So y'all, not me matching the color they have in here. So cute. But can I get a booth? Okay. So I'm here at Toasted Yolks. I made it at 150, so I got a table. This is the menu. I'm gonna try something different because when you come into a restaurant, you don't want to try to eat the same thing. But I mean, to be fair, I got two meals my man paid for it, so it's like, yeah. But yeah. So y'all, we finally made it out the messages. So we're here. We got the same drink. Y'all, mom is in for a minute, so I like kind of swirled it around and stuff.
Real soon, I am too, because I gotta give my chance.
So I got the chicken and waffles, and she got
shrimp and grits. Period.
We'll let y'all know how it tastes after we get done eating. The food at, what it's called? Toasted Yolks was really, really good. What you give it?
I got shrimp and grits, and it was good, y'all.
10 out of 10, and they let us stay there until we was ready to go because we was over there talking and it was closed. But now we're at Maggie's Moose. Here's right here. So we get ice cream. It's really cute and aesthetic out here. I'm gonna show y'all. And girl, I ain't really paying for nothing but a quarter.
That's what I said. Well, now since I'm moving, so I got all kind of moves.
We got our ice cream.
Period. Cheers. Cute, real cute.
So we just sitting outside enjoying the weather.
Oh wait. We gotta go.
Hold on. Yeah, this is really all for my college blog. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification. You will not regret it. And give me a thumbs up if you love this video. See y'all in the next vlog. Love y'all. Bye.